8 foods that cause acne around the mouth. Let's face it, no one fancies waking up with red and white bumps on their face. But how do we get rid of them? Of course, managing stress and diligently washing your face could help. But what if you are already doing that? In this case, your acne might be linked with what you eat. And finding the culprit food is your key to success. In this video, we present a list of acne-causing foods and their healthier alternatives. Keep watching to find out. Number 1. Coffee. Your morning cup of coffee could be the backstabber that's causing your acne flare-ups. The organic acid in coffee beans can increase your cortisol levels. Cortisol is the stress hormone that can increase inflammation and sebum production in your skin. To fulfill your morning caffeine needs, consider switching to EGCG-rich tea. EGCG is a potent anti-acne compound. You can also try drinking green tea to boost your energy levels. Number 2. Dairy milk. Cow's milk is notorious for increasing your blood sugar and insulin levels. This can cause clogged pores, inflammation, swelling, redness, and pimples. What's more, commercial milk often comes from pregnant cows, so it contains hormones that can increase sebum production. We recommend sugar-free, non-dairy alternatives such as almond and coconut milk. Number 3. Sugar. Sugar is probably the most controversial ingredient in your diet. Not only does it cause obesity, but it can also cause inflammation. Since acne is an inflammatory condition, you should avoid foods with added sugar. How to deal with sugar cravings, you ask? Look for natural alternatives to sugar. For example, switch your candy with fruit and sweeten your coffee with honey instead of sugar. Number 4. Soy. If you are vegan or vegetarian, soy may be your go-to protein source. Unfortunately, soybeans are rich in plant estrogens and omega-6 fatty acids. Plant estrogens can cause an unbalance in your hormones, and omega-6 fatty acids can cause inflammation, leading to acne. You can replace soybeans with chickpeas. These little peas are both nutritious and great for reducing acne. Number 5. Coconut oil. Forget everything that you have read on Pinterest about the dermatological benefits of coconut oil. The topical application of this oil can clog your pores and cause acne. Adding it to your diet does the same. Olive, grapeseed, and sunflower oils are your new friends. Use them instead of coconut oil in your food for their anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. Number 6. Peanuts. If you are a peanut butter fan like we are, this one might come as a shock. Peanuts contain an androgen that can make your skin oily and clog your pores. A healthy alternative to the pea in your PB&J is almonds and cashews. Fortunately, these nuts are both delicious and free from androgens. Number 7. Shellfish. Shellfish, such as shrimp, crab, and lobster, contains lots of iodine. If you consume high doses of iodine multiple times a week, you might end up with acne flare-ups. You can switch to fatty fish, such as salmon and mackerel instead. These contain lots of omega-3 fats and DHA, which can reduce your acne. Number 8. Foods with high glycemic index. A high glycemic index means that the carbs in the food easily break down and get absorbed in your bloodstream. This causes an insulin spike, which can cause inflammation. Foods with a high glycemic index include white bread, rice, cookies, and cakes. Whole grains and natural foods typically have a lower glycemic index. When in doubt, choose them over their processed counterparts. This concludes our list of 8 foods that cause acne around your mouth. To find which one is responsible for your acne, knock one food out of your diet at a time and observe the effects on your skin. Remember that fresh and whole foods always win over the processed alternatives. If you enjoyed the video, please like and comment on which food was responsible for your acne.